It has what's called a high albedo value of 0.76. To explain that number, if you'd imagine darkest, blackest object in the world, that would be an albedo of 0. And if there was something that could reflect 100% of the light shown upon it, that would be an albedo of 1.